SOCOM 16. Getting ready to do shooting, I guess, stuff that I did prior here on video. Hoping to go down to out to the range, but that got canceled, so I'm here at the indoor range. So here we go, Pat. Quick little eclipse. An awesome rifle. Man, I really appreciate this. Okay, I'm gonna try some 20 round mag. See if I can hit anything with it. Enjoy shooting this as much as I enjoy modeling it. D-pad. Well, I don't know. Not too bad for a first few shots with it. I've never shot one of these, so I enjoy it. Come over here to the side. Not too bad. Tell you what, Pat, thanks for letting me take this out and shoot it.
This thing is freaking awesome.
Anything that that I was hitting or not hitting was my fault, not the gun's fault. It is a new rifle, so sometimes you didn't want to feed, but that's no big deal. I'm sure after it breaks in a lot, I'll have some problems. I can tell. Ah. It's pretty accurate. That was out as far as I could go here. Just using iron sights. I would have rather been outside where I could go up to 200 yards, but you know how that goes. So, anyway, guys, glad you watched. Pat, I can't thank you enough. It's just a great rifle. I'm sure I could get a lot better if I had one as time goes on. So, you guys stay armed, stay safe. Talk to you later.